and the seaweed simply dry to a crisp. It can be a wait of many hours before the water returns. Throughout each month, the size and strength of the tide changes. The biggest tides of all happen when the gravities of the sun and moon pull in unison. That happens immediately after the new moon. And again, after the full moon. These are called